Hello everyone, this is Kate Art, the 3D Fabrication Manager for the FASTENER Lab, and I want to discuss the capabilities of our laser cutter and engraver. The laser can be used to cut pieces out of a material or engrave images onto different surfaces. This can be broken down into three types of operations: vector cutting, vector engraving, and raster engraving. Each operation is chosen for a different purpose. Vector cutting is when the laser follows a single path with high enough power to cut through a material. This sample shows how the piece of material was cut out. If you are cutting pieces that fit together, you have to take into account the kerf of the material, which is the amount of material that is burned away for each material. Vector engraving is when the laser follows a single path with enough intensity to cut into a material, but not all the way through. With this same sample, the lines are vector engraved. Raster engraving is when the laser will burn a dot matrix pattern onto a surface. You will see the laser go back and forth like a printer. Programs to help you prepare files for these different operations are Rhino, Illustrator, and Photoshop. Photoshop is specifically for editing your photos for the best quality of engraving. Illustrator can be used to make files for all three operations. Rhino can be used to make files for all three operations as well. It is also the program you will have to use to communicate with the laser. All three programs will be discussed in other videos. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you in the lab so we can make great things together.